Good thing I'm used to flying!
Sniffed out some ruins underwater, but it'll cost me a bit to fully excavate them.
Analysis indicates this will be of use.
Thank you. dear. I think we're gonna need more than a quick fix for this problem. Those crooked crocs are up to another one of their schemes. I just know it. Why else would they capture half the beaver tribe? They must be planning to fix up some kind of world domination machine. It's the only explanation. And they know any good beaver can't resist the urge to fix things. Please, you have to bust out the beavers before their fixing abilities are used for evil. Remember, if a beaver sees a broken thing, it's in their nature to fix it. Don't let them get distracted on the way back. Threaten them with vacation if you have to.
Please, you gotta bust this cage open. I'm sure Beezar won't mind if I fix this again before heading back. Oh, you fixed it already? Okay. Let's get me out of here. But please, don't break the cage. I won't be able to resist fixing it at all. I'm gonna enjoy fixing this again.
Oh, man!
Hey, I was gonna fix that. Get me out of here. But please, don't break... Yay, I'm free. And yay, something to fix!
You made it back! Keep breaking out those beavers!
Hey! I was gonna fix that! Oh, well. Lead the way, then.
Hooray! Oh, you had me worried for a minute there. But everybody's back safe and sound. Now, we can get back to work, of which, you'll be delighted to know, we now have a massive backlog. Woo-hoo! Fix it! Fix it! Fix it!
In the bag.
I've never really given it any thought.
Hello, dude. A little help here?
Someone needs to tell this flower dude to lay its roots somewhere a little quieter. I've been redirecting traffic here for hours, and my arms are falling asleep. You gotta help me, dude. If you could protect my little flower buddy for a few minutes, I'll run back to my place and get a nice new flower pot for it to live in. Be right back.
Deleted.
What's the hold up here?
Why is the road closed? Does something need fixing?
Oh, what? You gotta take a detour?
Thanks, dude. Looks like Flower Buddy is still going strong. Now I just need to get him slash her into this pot so that he slash she can live a peaceful life on my windowsill.
Thank you. Wait, am I all right to call you Lucy? People know? Oh, man, I put my foot in it, didn't I?
Here. Please tell me you haven't been building things.
If I had a few more studs, I could start a business here.
Crafting a synthetic G for the benefit of all of Chima. And what thanks do I get? Fine, I'll admit it. There may have been a diabolical ulterior motive behind my artificial chi. It may have been designed to make anyone who uses it act like a chicken. Well, you can't have it both ways. But oh my, those lions were not happy. The only thing keeping me from being locked up in a birdcage was the promise that I'd recall every last orb of my so-called Cheagle. So, how about a little help, Remember, they're the chickens, not you! Splendid! I dare say you've recovered every single orb of Cheagle in existence. Or, at the very least, enough to get those lions out of my feathers for a while. Just remember, if you see any more of those chicken brains, they were like that before. Okay? Marvelous!
Thank you. I'm missing my favorite TV show. Where are my pants?
This will be of use.
Dental disaster of plecostrophic proportions. Kruller and her cronies may blather on about taking over Chima, but the only world domination I can see is the gum disease dominating the worlds of those crocs' filthy mouths. Oh, but nowadays everyone's too busy to open wide and let Plovar have a good peck of their plaque. Well, the dentist is in, so how about you and I find a way to loosen up those crocodile lips? All right, you scaly scoundrel. Let me at those not-so-pearly whites before my assistant here decides to get physical. Fabulous set of teeth, if I do say so myself.
Teeth feel great!
Now those are some sparkly piano keys. There! I now declare this to be a plaque-free zone. And I couldn't have done it without my glamorous assistant. Oh, we make a fabulous team, you and I. I found this rattling about one of those crocs' jaws. You might want to wipe it first. But here, take it for doing such a wonderful job.
outrageous!
Someone broke the crop throne. If we don't have it repaired soon, they're gonna be mad.
Of this.
Doesn't have real wings. I know exactly what to do here. There's no need to wing it.
This properly later.
Call me Benny!
I'm here now.
Stuck, huh? Don't worry, you're only human. Or maybe some...
Too quick and broken. Gotta lay off the cakes. Please help. I gotta buy a replacement throne quick.
Did you not hear the distress roar? We need assistance here. These are troubling times for Chima. It seems you can't turn your back on the Chi altar for 2 seconds without one power-hungry tribe or another helping themselves to Chi orbs. It appears I'll have to tighten up security here even further. In the meantime, make yourself useful and deal with anyone misusing their ill-gotten Chi. It should be easy enough to identify those under the effects of excessive Chi. High energy, aggressive behavior. It appears you've managed to subdue all of the Chi thieves running amok. The Lion Tribe is in your debt. Now, let's see about a reward for your efforts. And no, it won't be Chi.
Thank you.
here, I can't stop the tree. Gotta go!
Make good use of this.
More time singing, you wouldn't feel so wicked, Witch.
Restoring the Phoenix Temple is going to require a little monetary investment, I'm afraid.